This die for the Volt fender weighs almost 15 tons. The fender will be stamped from a flat piece of metal that will be hand-fed into the stamping press.
We're using high strength steel on the fender on this one. We're just going to put it in a die and we'll make it a fender. That's it.
With each thud of the stamping press, 1,000 tons of pressure slams the sheet metal into shape. The fender relies on a little elbow grease to finish off the edges. This process is known as hemming. It gives the edges of the fender a finished look.